So guys, just a six here again, boom vang modification while the paint's drying on the hull. You can see this, the original has restriction to stop the boom from moving vertically upward, but it doesn't stop it from coming down, which is not a good thing according to our CSO, Mr. Vince. So there's no way to stop that unless we use a permanent or a solid vang, which I didn't want to build, so I bought this one from Graupner. It's expensive, it's pure aluminium, it has lots of adjustment, both ends. This wheel here is glued to the main shaft, and you can swivel both ends. It's got left and right threaded ends. The top section I made out of a piece of helicopter tail rotor, and put a little right angle aluminium plate on the end there, and basically did the same thing at the bottom. These are bolted also with 2mm bolts. So basically that will attach there, and this will attach there with a screw through the boom, and we'll have a pretty good solid vang with vertical movement in both directions, which will help me sail better, I guess.